Hi, I'm Dr. Brannick Riggs, Vice President of Education at doTERRA International, and I'm here with our amazing Scientific and Medical Education Committee here in Europe to have a conversation today about the Turmeric Dual Chamber Capsules and how they are different from maybe some other products that might be on the market and how they might be helpful for us. Before we dive into those specifically, Ruth, let's talk about the origin of turmeric. And can you tell us more about its benefits and where it comes from?
Yeah, well, I mean, I first came across turmeric from looking at Ayurvedic practices, and Ayurvedic practices being, or Ayurveda being, one of the most ancient medical practices, you know, in the world, yeah. Mostly around India, and right. The sort of habits are in India. The root comes from India; that's its most wide usage, mm-hmm. And there is, you know, there have been. So it's used in Ayurvedic practices for balancing all sorts of different parts of the body, but it's also, you know, thought to be very supportive of the digestive system. Mm-hmm. It's a good antioxidant, mm-hmm. Supportive of, you know, a bit healthy inflammation. Yeah. It's, you know, a central part of Ayurvedic medicine, and you'll find people using it for all sorts of things.
Well, a little bit more on the history there. It's been studied in more than 1,000 human,
yes,
clinical trials.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
More than 10,000 publications. So it's a very well-researched,
that's
natural,
true,
ingredient.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because likely it's been used for thousands thousands of years. We really wanted to know what are the benefits and application,
yes,
for this. And so science has taken a real hard look at this.
Yeah.
So when looking at the single turmeric dual chamber capsule, there's one that's clear and then one that's golden, right? So why is that? Why do we have a golden capsule and then a clear capsule?
Yeah, that's because we have a capsule in a capsule.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's totally amazing. So we have two different things in these two different capsules. So we have in the first capsule, we have the turmeric oil. And in the second capsule, inside this first capsule, we have the turmeric powder. And these capsules are amazing because they are special. If we would like to protect these ingredients, then we need capsules that let these ingredients in our intestine, and that these ingredients only are released in our intestine. And for this delayed release, we need a protection. And these capsules can protect these ingredients in a healthy way. They are a special HPMC capsules. So they are plant-based, so also suitable for vegetarians and vegans. And it has a special cross-linking. It's a cross-linking plant cellulose. And because of that, the releasing time is later. So the body has to work with two capsules, mm-hmm. And because of that, both of them are in the intestine when they are released. We can say especially on with point, because it depends on how many acid you have in your stomach and also in the beginning of your intestine, your small intestine, and also your microbiome, and also what you eat before. So a lot of things depends where, but we have so the opportunity that all the ingredients go in this part. We would like to have them, that they get safely in our bloodstream, mm-hmm. And can support our body.
So this is similar to our PB Assist technology, mm-hmm. In that dual chambers, right? And the reasoning for that being in two different capsules for sure. So Alex, can you explain the extraction methods of creating that turmeric dual chamber capsule? Tell us about the extraction methods for that.
Yeah, so you've heard there's two different types of compounds, both coming from the turmeric root, mm-hmm. Turmeric oil and turmeric powder extract, one with turmerones, the other with the curcuminoids. So the turmeric essential oil is extracted through a distillation process, which is the most common way that essential oils are extracted from plants. And then the curcuminoids, curcumin, desmethoxycurcumin, bisdesmethoxycurcumin, are extracted with a solvent. So you have an ethanol, which is a polar solvent, and it will go and surround these polar compounds, which polyphenols are polar. Mm-hmm. And so the curcuminoids are polar. And when you extract with a solvent, then it surrounds these polyphenolic compounds. It's able to extract them from the plants, and then the solvent can be evaporated off. and you're left with these beneficial extracts from turmeric.
So you get the whole value. The wonderful thing about this is that the sort of the Ayurvedic use and the traditional use comes from both of these areas. I mean, you can't get them through one process. You need two completely different processes to get the whole benefits.
So we take them from one, we get the actives, and we put them back together in one.
Right. Yeah. I think it's because, you know, I don't know, as you get people that will just munch on a turmeric root to get the whole plant at one time. It's going to be a little bit powerful.
It's a great lunch, you know.
And a little bit fibrous.
And right? stains everything. Stains absolutely everything.
This is actually a beautiful way to get the whole plant, but the whole root, but getting it within that capsule, for sure. You mentioned polar. Polar for those molecules is a positive charge at one end, a negative charge on the other, and having polarity affects the system a little bit. So I think that's important. So Fernando, how many drops of the turmeric essential oil do you find within that outer capsule?
Okay, because doTERRA made it a pattern with the pattern, so it's about 2 drops.
Mm-hmm.
8 milligrams.
Great ratio with the amount of the turmeric powder that you find on the inside, right? There's an important thing that we ought to talk about here, which is how do you get the benefit of those turmerones and the curcuminoids? Because we know that curcuminoids are difficult for us to absorb, all right? They're fairly large molecules. We don't do well at absorbing those. But the turmerones actually have some benefit for us with that, which is why we've put these two together. Alex, do you want to talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, there's a particular type of cell in the intestine, like they're absorption models done, that are used in research, these KCO2 cells. And they're able to establish that the turmeric essential oil, this lipophilic oil, is aiding in the uptake in the intestines of these polyphenolic curcuminoids. Mm-hmm. So even though they're amazing compounds, curcumin is not well absorbed, right? And so by delivering it with the turmeric oil, we get a much higher absorption and uptake, so we get the benefits from turmeric.
Yeah, and I think the research tells us it's actually 11 times more of that absorption when we have the turmerones assisting in that uptake of the curcuminoids.
Yep, and the blood levels.
And you've mentioned, Ruth, earlier the fact that those are the powerhouse molecules that give us some of those benefits, supporting the digestive tract, supporting a healthy inflammatory response, being antioxidative for the cell. So this really becomes, for many, a daily product to be using to support the systems. We know that in Ayurvedic medicine, as well as in common lifestyle within India, this is taken every day in their food. We don't typically have that culture here in Europe, and so this actually becomes a way for us to get some of those benefits while not having turmeric in all of our
without
food.
Without getting yellow all over our hands and all over our kitchen
for
side.
For sure. So the turmeric dual caps, I think, are a great addition to our supplement line. They're extremely helpful. It can be taken up to 3 times a day internally, and is a fantastic product to be bringing to our market here in Europe. So thank you for joining me today and having this discussion about the turmeric dual caps.